not her.
You can help my family.
I suppose the Crown could be persuaded to secure Ironwood from House Forrester. Lady Marjorie might not look favorably on such an alliance, and it would infuriate Cersei. Although what would be amusing for me might prove rather dangerous for you and your house. Are you willing to risk that? It may be far too dangerous.
It's a risk I'm willing to take, Lord Tyrion. Please.
You are a brave girl, aren't you? I'll consider it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I promised Sansa I would join her for dinner tonight. 3 beautiful bottles of Dornish wine await my arrival. The mere thought of them makes me thirsty already.
Good night, Lord Tyrion.
Just be careful. This is not the North. King's Landing can be a nest of vipers to the uninitiated.
Mira, I was worried. How was it?
Cersei has a way of looking at you as though you're nothing. It's more than a little intimidating.
It didn't go very well.
I'm sorry. Cersei is known for being rather difficult. But at least it's over now. Lady Marjorie has spent the entire day working on seating arrangements for the wedding. Of course, you and I are seated way at the back, here with the 4th cousins and the 9th-born sons. Ah, Sir Jamie, I wouldn't mind tarnishing that white cloak of his.
Sarah!
What? It's true. And Oberyn Martell, the Red Viper. I'm told he has a paramour.
He is quite handsome.
And quite passionate. From what I've heard. Perhaps Lady Marjorie could make the right introductions. Who knows? We might meet our future husbands. Although, marrying a king, I can only imagine what that would be like. Would you marry Joffrey if it meant you'd become queen? He does have a certain look about him, and he's always treated Lady Marjorie well. Which is more than you can say for his mother.
I'd marry anyone if it helped my family.
Right. Of course. Well, I would marry him. Imagine the power you would have as Queen of the 7 Kingdoms. I might even allow you to be my handmaiden. Let's see, who else should we marry off? Brienne of Tarth and Tyrion Lannister. What a perfect match! Sir Bronn and...
What are you doing? Well? Sarah?
We're sorry, my lady. We were just having fun.
This is not a game. It's a battle plan. Allies and enemies can be made with every move. Yet they say it is men who are powerful. The Queen was rather disappointed by your display, Mira. I'm just glad it's over. King's Landing can be exhausting sometimes. There's always someone to please or some perceived slight to smooth over. I fear it will only get worse when I am Queen.
Once they know your true heart, the lords and ladies will have no choice but to love you.
Do you agree?
Once you are queen, the lords and ladies will do their best to please you.
You learn very quickly. You were brave agreeing to obey the Boltons. That cannot have been easy. I know you must fear what Lord Bolton might do to your family. I do appreciate your willingness to appease her, as difficult as it may have been.
Thank you, my lady. There's been something on my mind. Something important. I did have a favor to ask of you in return.
Whatever you wish to say, you can say it in front of Sarah. There are no secrets between us.
It's about my family.
I trust her. Go on. Ask.
Forgive me, my lady. I wouldn't otherwise ask this of you, but my mother insisted. It's about my family.
Ramsay Snow. What would you have me do?
My mother fears our family will suffer if Ramsay is left to do as he likes. She thought, if a raven could be sent to the Boltons to let them know House Forrester has the protection of the crown... I know it's a lot to ask of you, and I wouldn't otherwise, but she insisted.
That is no small request, especially now.
I know, my lady, and I wouldn't ask this of you otherwise, but my mother has left me no choice. She insisted.
Joffrey knows only too well your family fought for the Starks, and now you would have me ask him to intervene. Is the situation that dire?
You can't, my lady. King Joffrey won't like it. Just think how he turned on Lady Sansa.
It is that dire, my lady. I fear for my family's safety.
I don't know, Mira. If Cersei were to find out...
You're the only one who can help me. You have power over him, Lady Margaery, as no one else does. Not even his mother. Ramsay Snow will arrive at Ironwrath within the week. I would never ask this of you if it weren't so urgent.
Very well. I'll make your request, but I cannot promise anything.
Thank you, my lady. I will send a raven to my family at once.
Seven elves.
My lord, please. I am loyal to your father. I am loyal to have both, please. No. No. Stop. No, please. No. Stop. No.
Let's play a little game, shall we? Did you know my ancestors wore the skins of their enemies as a coat? Not my best work, unfortunately. I suppose I have fallen out of practice. But he didn't make it easy, what with all that bloody noise.
Like a drowning cat. I thought he'd never stop.
As my father likes to say, a naked man holds few secrets. But the flayed man holds none.
Pity he didn't know your father is the Warden of the North.
He does now. How much further is it to these foresters?
A day, my lord. Two at most.
What was that?
My lord?
Shh! Listen. There. Hear that? I know I heard something. Never mind. We've wasted enough time already.